This is NASA's newest rocket engine fuel injector. It's much cheaper and made more quickly than the traditional models because it's made from a 3D printer. That's right, and it's used to deliver hydrogen and oxygen to the engine's combustion chamber. Wow, can your printer do that? Probably not. A traditional injector takes about a year to create, while the printed one took less than 4 months and cost 70% less. In a press release, NASA's Associate Administrator for Space Technology said NASA recognizes that on Earth and potentially in space, additive manufacturing can be game-changing for new mission opportunities that will enable our space missions while directly benefiting American businesses here on Earth. The process used to create the injector is called selective laser melting.
What it does, it takes fine layers of metal powder and welds those together with a laser beam to fuse a three-dimensional object right from a computer file. So it's like artistic welding, if you will. We are shooting to put these into human-rated rocket systems.
After the injector was printed, it was put through high-pressure firings of liquid oxygen and gaseous hydrogen. Passing both tests means the NASA team can now develop full-size 3D parts for rockets. Engineers are looking to one day create an entire rocket using the printed technique, with the goal of taking us into deep space. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.